Here we have an alternative algorithm. This is also an alternative algorithm when the pieces go on the right side. This is the most complicated algorithm of all 21 PLL cases, because in this algorithm we have to do 21 moves. Don't forget to do a D move.